The brink of the most greatest catastrophe that human beings have ever known, and the government and the public have to wake up to this. The government's in extreme dereliction of its duty in not explaining the facts of climate change and climate crisis to the public. If they did, of course, everybody would be in panic and they would be terrified. And they would be persuading the government to take the urgent action we need to take, which is to stop emissions and particularly not to dig up any more fossil fuels. That's what we have to do now.